Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Brandon here, and welcome to a brand new episode of Skybounce here on the Steampunk server, or island, I guess. If you guys are enjoying the series, hit that like button, subscribe if you are new to the channel, and let's get right into the episode. So first thing, I do have actually 5 of these trick-or-treat tokens that I got. I don't remember. I think my girlfriend gave these to me. She had a bunch, and she didn't know what to do with it. So she gave me these 5. And let's see, I have, okay, what is this? Orbit flight, oh my gosh. And then I have this mystery egg that I actually grabbed off the AH. It wasn't that much money. And I was just like, you know, I'm gonna open it, see what it gives us. I mean, it could be a boss egg. It could be, I think you can get a boss egg from this. But it could just be a random egg. So let's go ahead and open it. Yeah, it's just a sheep. All right, well, Mr. Sheep, whoops, I hit it. Can chill out there. And then we do have this that I will be mining this episode. That's that's a lot of ores. These aren't even like done. Like I didn't have enough stone to complete it. So that's what we'll be doing at this episode. But I do want to go to the market and try out these trick or treat tokens. Can the banker give you? Oh, it can. Okay, so I got a piece of gold ingot. Okay, well, hopefully we can get something good. I doubt we will, to be honest, just because, you know, I don't think the chances of getting anything good is like super high. I guess we can try the miner. We got a diamond pickaxe. That's pretty lame. And then let's see. I wish like you could get like better stuff, but at the same time, I mean, you don't want it too OP, so it's whatever, but I don't know. I mean, I really don't think I'm going to get anything decent from this. I want to try and get something from the winter vendor. I know I've seen someone get an egg from this. Recipe Arctic, okay. Not what I was looking for. And then, let's see, what is this guy? Mob drop, okay, maybe we can get, no. All right, I was hoping that maybe we could get a spawner, but guess not. The wizard, all right, yeah, we'll get something from the wizard. 5 arcane dust. All right, well, not the best, but, you know, I didn't expect anything. Oh, spawner seller, I should have done that. Whoops, my bad. Let's see if anyone is selling. Selling AH, oh wait, not AH, sell. AH view. 4 trick-or-treat token. Ah, see, that's $2 million. I don't want to buy that. Yeah, no one else is really selling anything. All right, well, that's fine. Let's go ahead and go back to my island, and we're gonna mine up this all of this pretty much. See how much money we can make from pretty much millions and millions of ores. Oh my god, it's gonna take literally forever to do this. But let's get going. Hope you guys are enjoying the series, though. I'm not sure when I'm gonna end the series, but I'm definitely not gonna get to like episode 100 or anything like that. It could be, you know, I mean, it could be soon. I don't know. The main thing is I want to get to episode 50, which we probably will hit, and then after that, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Because I do want to like kind of start over, because I started this series knowing nothing, and now that I know, you know, pretty much how the series works and all that. Like before Skybounce, I never played a Skyblock. I played on a Skyblock server. Like this was literally the first Skyblock server I ever played on. So now I kind of want to, you know, go to another island and start season 2 or something like that. But we'll see. We'll see what I do. Maybe I will continue this series. I don't know. I still need to complete my god set. And I need to do a couple more things. So you know, the series isn't even close to being done. But I am kind of looking at like other options. Eventually, I'll be moving on to an ending season 1 of Skybounce, but we'll see. We shall see. Oh man, a bunch of ores are flying off the edge, and I'm losing them. I'm losing money here. I mean, it is just iron and coal, but still, I don't really want to lose that much money. How much are we? Yeah, we're getting a lot. We're gonna make a bunch of money. Actually, the coal I'm gonna save and just use it for to smelt more stone, so that I don't have to buy more coal. Because that's kind of annoying. And I'm gonna have to smelt like all of this iron. It's gonna be actually insane. So yeah, this is it's gonna take a while, man. Like, this is gonna take, oh, I broke that gold ore, crap. Yeah, this is gonna take pretty much like freaking like an hour to do. Probably not an hour, but I don't want to use, I'm not using any of my special pickaxe things until I get to like the emerald and stuff, just because I don't want to waste it. But I mean, I probably could have, because it's taken long enough to get through it all. But I don't know, because there are a bunch of blocks over here too that I want to mine up first, before I mine up any more ores. That way I can kind of, you know, use my special abilities with my pickaxe and stuff. But all right, let's go ahead and do a time lapse. It's kind of, I think I did a time lapse in the last video, but I love doing the time lapses. Hope you guys enjoy them. You know, just listening to music and you know, it kind of looks cool, especially when you're mining a bunch of stuff. So hope you guys enjoyed the time lapse. Let's get right into it. In 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
It's 2 in the morning, tears are falling. I got a feeling like I fell off a balcony. Like I fell off a balcony. Temperature is running high, I didn't see it coming. Tell me, what have you done to me? Tell me, what have you done to me? I put my trust in you, I always told the truth. Trust in you, I held it out to you. You're not the person that I thought you were. You're not the person that I knew. Cause I've seen it now, you've truly shown your dark side. I'm leaving now, the demons out of your mind. You can say all you wanna say, but you got so
6 a.m. I'm so far away from you. I don't wanna let you down. What am I supposed to do? It's been 3 weeks at least now since I've been gone. And I don't even like the road. I'm just on the radio.
That was a lot of work, man. I mined all of this, and I have smelted everything, and we got a poop ton of stuff, like a metric poop ton. There's all the diamonds. Oh my god! And then all the emeralds. Okay, so we have $24 million on us. I bought a couple things in the AA, so I have a little bit less money than I started the episode with. I honestly don't remember what I bought. But anyways, so let's go ahead and sell. And yeah, we're gonna pretty much sell everything. 1.2. Okay, so we started at $24 million. So let's sell everything and see what we end up with. But like, the fact that was already $1.2 million or whatever that I just... So I'm going to keep the coal. This is going to be a lot of money. Like, a lot. It's going to be glorious. All right. 1.5 million there. And then let's do the diamonds next. So sell the diamonds. This might be like $3 million. I don't know how much. Yeah, $3 million. Wow, I actually got that right. All right. And then sell the last a bit of emeralds. And now, so we pretty much made $12.8 million from all those ores. Like, that's insane. $12.8 million is what we just made. Holy crap. We just made $12 million on ore seeds. That's insane, man. Like, and look at this. We still have a bunch of coal and a little bit of iron to do. Like, that's insane. All right. So during the mining, I did get a bunch of these, and then I actually bought some of these on the AH. So we're gonna go ahead and place all of these. Let all of these, you know, explode and whatnot. Boom and boom. And let's see what we get. What is this? Bottle of enchanting XP, name fragment crate, mining world pass, and then potion. Another. Let's see, challenge XP bottle, we'll do that. And then what's this? Ooh, another one of these. Yeah, those are pretty cool. Another iron block ore seed. Alright, and then 16 golden apples. Do I have room on any of these that I can throw this on? I do, right there. Okay, slash eat. And then I'm gonna actually just buy a, if I can. I actually don't know if I can buy one of these. Cooldown is 2 hours. Okay, cool, I just bought one. Alright, so let's go ahead and do that, and place this ore seed right here, and that way, that can start, you know, putting iron blocks over there once I put all of the stone. And then the fragment things that I feel like are pretty much useless, but, you know, YOLO. Bottle of enchanting, so we have 68 levels as well. Oh, wait, I thought that was a mining world pass. We got a corrupted kit key. Nice. Frostwalker gives you a single key Okay, we're gonna use it. See kit, and okay, so we got Racer. So I don't even know what Racer is. Frostwalker. Do we have any other? This isn't okay. So we can do that tomorrow. So that's cool. So let's go ahead and go to the spawn and see what we get in these kits. Racer, we get okay. So not terrible stuff. The speed potions, more ender pearls and whatnot. And then this one, we get Ancient Rune, Warzone Crate, Ender Pearls, what is it, Strength 3, Slow 3, Regeneration 1. That's interesting. And then some more armor. We can use some of these to, like, pull off for more gear. So that's actually was really good. Okay, so we got a Warzone Crate. Let's see what we get. Okay, 25 Arcane Dust, 64 TNT. And 64 obsidian, and then the ancient rune. Let's see what we can get from this baby. Let's see if we can get anything. Oh my dear lord. And we got 10 cow eggs. All right, well, that's it. That was kind of depressing at the end there, but hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Not a whole bunch of, like, a lot of progression. Obviously we made $12 million, but, like, it was pretty much just a you know, one of those time lapse type of episodes. Hope you guys enjoyed it though. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and tomorrow we will be going to all the beta worlds and opening up all those monthly crates, because the beta worlds end on November 1st, which is in a week. So definitely want to do that one last chest opening in the beta worlds, and then we do need to work on the god set as well. So we'll be doing that, and then I don't know honestly after that what to do. So if you guys have any ideas of what you guys want to see me do here on the series, definitely let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Skybound.